And as friends, I think we can both agree that that lunatic had to be stopped.
Perhaps, Edward, we really are meant for each other.